armies, to where King Jehoshaphat was faced with three great armies. And they began to praise after a prophetic word.
Well, chapter 3, the Bible says that he will gather all the nations to the valley of Jehoshaphat, and he will enter into judgment with them according to one thing. What did you do?
David, his name is Jehoshaphat. How'd you like to be named that?